إن الله لا ينظر إلى صوركم ولا إلى شيء. الله does not look at your faces, your bodies, your coat of dress, but He looks at your heart. So respect the man, I mean man or woman, as they are. Okay? And accept them. If you can help them to have a positive change in their life without upsetting them, you do it. But the least, you let them to feel that you respect them, even if they do something wrong. I remember one of the imams was actually did not pray on a dead man who was Muslim and who was a heavy drinker. He said, I'm not going to pray behind him. Then Allah let him to see in a dream the place of this man in heaven. And he regretted later on that he did not pray or janazah. Because nobody knows that if this man or this woman, when they are alone with Allah, what is the sort of relationship with him? They might be very weak, want to get to give up drinking, but they are very weak. I know one of my friends is very one of the leaders of the material field in certain country. And I was speaking to her, she was a heavy smoker, she was drinking and other things. She said, I mix with this club, and this is a part of their culture. And I'm looking after 3 or 4 families. If I don't mix them and socialize with them, I will not give this $3,000 or $4,000 every month to support the others. Okay. Some people, I'm not saying that they are right or wrong, but what I'm saying is that they have to look at the circumstances around them, okay? Before you judge them, see? And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, At-taqwa ha'una, quiet is easy. It's not the length of the beard, it's not the color of the beard, but how much people are chanting in the demonstration. This is good, but not good enough. Good enough is when you are alone, what you do.